I will bring crystalline flask, 3 potions. The team wants to invade, let's go. I will actually lower the master volume a bit.
I will not falter.
Maybe voice volume as well.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Yeah, it should be fine.
Balance in all things.
Transformation complete.
Oh, did he spot us?
I stand resolute.
We could just actually get a ward on the red buff to see where he starts.
Justice by
just ward it again. Oh! Yeah, go off. Oh, this is getting bad. Let's just run. I will ward around here to prevent some late invades or anything.
With precision.
Stop invade. Okay, Malphite is warding. He warded the red.
Minions have spawned.
AP Skarner.
Ionia
OP.
Shall not fall.
I guess he has it on the masteries. Or I'm not sure. I haven't played Skarner jungle.
True will cannot be defeated.
That's a really good idea by Fresh, freezing the lane bot lane. To deny even more CS.
Stay sharp.
I personally don't care about if Malphite tries to freeze. I will fast push this wave.
I stand resolute.
I will stun him to deny him like 2 CS. He can harass me as much as he wants as well. I don't really care about that. I have a lot of potions.
Stay sharp.
The key is to try to get everything that he has. I misclicked there.
With precision.
He's using a lot of mana, he will run out of mana pretty soon.
I will not falter.
He's an easy gank right now, I would say. I will just ping in case my jungler wants to help. But I should be careful for Kha'Zix as well. Oh, he's Skarner found. Kha'Zix. Deny the cannon just minion, that's really good.
First blood.
Oh damn. And Kha'Zix survives. That's a really bad start of the game. Okay, he died actually.
Enemy double kill.
At least this was 2-4-1 and not 1-4-0 or 2-4-0, something like that.
This way. Ionia shall not fall.
I'm just trying to get every CS. I will teleport back because I'm out of mana.
This way.
Get like Thoran's Blade, Mana Crystal, come back, and it's totally fine.
With precision.
I missed out like a little bit of experience here. That's fine too. Kha'Zix is bot lane. I will actually go more aggressive on Malphite this time. Or at least try to. He can buy as much armor as he wants. My true damage will always cut through him.
Cut them down.
I don't think it's the best idea to go for chain vest first item. He should get something like Doran's shield. Doran's shield and cloak armor is a lot better than a chain vest.
I will not falter.
Mid might be coming up. I just ward out.
Stay sharp.
I got his flash. That's really cool. I will just back now.
We won!
11 mal.
With chaos. We dragged it. Both. Wow.
I won back because he stays as well. Okay, nice, good job.
Yes. F6.
As soon as I'm hitting level 6, I can go on him.
I stand resolute.
Which is one more minion. Two more minions. Oh yeah, he hit level 6 too, so it's whatever. I'm gonna back. Don't want to play with fire here anymore. I'm 20 CS up on him. It looks pretty easy actually at the moment. I will buy another Doran's and boots. Or actually I will buy potions and pink ward. We see Kha'Zix's move. Oh, he fair jumped. Okay. Well, at least we see him, and that's good information. He won't cap top lane soon.
Now, there's a smell you can feel.
I will put the pink ward here and deny some vision of him. And even if he tries to clear, it's really risky because the jungler could be nearby, and then he just dies, especially without flash.
I stand resolute.
Oh, he got his shield back. I tried to deny it a bit.
Ionia shall not fall.
I have TP soon. Oh my god, the Leon, I solo. Maybe I should TP there. I will keep looking bot lane. Oh please. That was really close. I'm afraid Yasuo is coming, but I'm not sure if he really is. If he's coming, I should be really careful. Okay, he's back mid lane.
I will not falter.
There's just no point trading with Malphite if he's the attack speed slow on
you.
I actually want to be a bit passive right now. We don't see Kha'Zix. Oh, there he is. What did he evolve? I didn't see. Probably W. Malph moving mid.
There's no turning back.
We should care there. Malphite could just come. Okay, he's here. I will let him take the pink ward. It's fine. He's losing minions, meanwhile he's taking the pink ward as well. It's already worth it. The time it takes to take out the pink ward is really high.
Will be won.
The reason I jumped around is I tried to juke QC. I can't really TP because Malphite can interrupt instantly.
An enemy has been slain.
With precision.
But apparently they don't even need me. Just don't overextend, please.
Cut them down.
30 CS up on him. Alright. The problem is gonna be that he will get a giant belt on his next back. I can go a bit aggressive, use TZ. And the lane is constantly frozen. He can't really do anything. He's just losing minions after minions. His best chance would be to TP somewhere.
This way.
Make a play bot lane or something. Mid lane. Alright, I want to back. I will just push the lane fast, we do it. Get a bit stronger. Then I might even try to kill him. I can get Sheen. Some attack speed and some health as well, I guess.
Enemy has been slain. Double kill.
Stay sharp.
Let me see bot lane. Got TP. Okay. I'm TPing already. Yeah, we could go for Drake. It's a good idea.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Can we do it? Actually, I'm not sure. I don't know what happened mid lane. But I will come and help them. Maybe we can try to fast to the Drake. Got some kills, and Malphite is still stuck top lane. It's really good. I could have stayed, but I feel like it's wasting time if he doesn't land the hook. Well, whatever, this bot lane is over aggressive. I should have stayed actually. Oh, go for the Twitch, just ignore the Leona. Alright, that was nice. Twitch, no flash.
Ionia shall not fall.
I wonder why Malphite didn't TP down. I think he should have.
I stand resolute.
Oh, this is so bad for him.
It ends here.
Did we get the Drake? Oh, that's really cool. We got Drake, some kills. So it went really good. Mid lane tower. We should be really far ahead right now. I should try to get top lane. I will just go for the tower. If he comes, I will run though, because we don't see Kha'Zix.
I stand resolute.
Alright. Kha'Zix shouldn't be nearby. He would have gone aggressive on me.
True will cannot be defeated.
And even if Kha'Zix comes, he doesn't have anything. I could just one-shot the Kha'Zix, I would say.
There's no turning back.
Top lane miss. Kermit. 50 TP.
Justice guides us.
I want to TP bot lane again. as soon as it's up. I will go to a plane till that. I made the wave push towards me, so I can just come back and farm it again. 30 TP. What do they have? They have Kha'Zix Twitch, Yasuo, that's a lot of AD. I will just go for Ninja Tabby.
With precision.
There is not much point for me to TP down there at the moment. They should have been more patient and wait for my TP to come up.
This way.
I will keep pushing. We'll try to lure someone top lane and maybe TP bot lane if they still there. Is there blue up? I will check it.
I will not falter.
Nope. I will place a pink ward here. These might last for a long time.
Forge onward.
Alright. That was a ballsy move, but it turned out to be okay. Thanks, Fresh. I will just get tabis and be a lot more tanky. I will get another pink ward just in case I need to kill someone that is invisible, like Twitch and Kha'Zix. Oh, he should die. Oh. Is he gonna survive? Damn. That is so bad. That was a real huge free kill on Twitch. I will come for Kha'Zix. Go for him. I'm not sure if he won. That was good. We could push mid now. Oh, I will actually come for Twitch. Go for Kha'Zix. Drake is up. I think I will just push bot lane, they don't need my help there. I will TP top then if no one goes. I thought someone may just go there. I don't really like moves similar to this because it's just a waste of TP, but I guess it's okay now. Let's go for Undoings. After Undoings I will get Zephyr and I will get the Tenacity as well against Leona CC. But some extra tankiness is really needed against their team. So Randuin's is like the perfect item. He could kill Malphite.
They will not prevail.
Yeah. I won't chase on it. I think Yasuo is coming from here, and this maybe way. Some others as well. I could have probably forced his ultimate otherwise. Oh, I lost my pink ward. I will put it somewhere like here.
I will not fall.
Right. He could siege mid, but we need Lucian as well. I don't really want to force on this. Just run.
Ionia shall not fall.
Okay, let's 5v5. We could fight 5v5, just not be careful that we don't get hit by Malphite with like 3 or 5 people. 3 or 4. That's really good. Really good of a start. Oh, I can't really jump in though. They can still one shot me if they use all their abilities. I will just run bot lane and try to get the tower.
I stand resolute.
90 seconds TP. They actually started playing. What did they use? Oh, whatever. I will just go. You. Oh, I won't give any Phantas. Undeserved Phantas. Okay. Well, the team should have been a lot more careful. That was exactly what I'm saying, but it's really easy to catch us. Alright, I will just run away. Leona is nearby. I will go bot lane. Try to keep pushing it. I have ultimate soon. If Twitch comes, I should be able to one shot him.
Stay sharp.
Especially with double buff, it's like double buff really is really scary.
With precision.
Slain. Twitch is dead, should be free tower. I don't even need to TP there.
I stand resolute.
Go for it, got TP. Oh, okay. Never mind.
Ionia shall not fall.
It's not good anymore. If everyone rushes it instantly, it's fine. Yeah, I could go for bot lane tower, but they are all spawning, so it's not the wisest idea. And I have a lot of gold, like 3k. I can just buy this and this, and I'm already so much stronger. And I will TP here. Somewhere like that. I will kill the Leona then. Let's go for Nashor.
Forge on.
Okay. Well, they are just giving us 3 kills, it's really easy to win this game. Jace is extremely fed right now. He gets every single kill. It's actually good. I don't mind if he gets it. His K is pretty strong. Fat Jace can just one shot them with Pook. How did I stun him? I actually don't know. sein. I'm tanking it. The Penta. Oh, I might actually just die here. Almost like this. Okay. That was pretty good. I get Zephyr after this, yeah. I will just TP back for Zephyr. Would have done the same. It's the game is literally over, he could just go for the pend. Let's go mid. Let's go mid as 5 after Drake. I go by. That's not too good. It's really bad timing if someone goes back to buy. I'm coming. Let's go. Okay. We can push mid now. Kha'Zix is dead as well. I will just tank up some. In fact, I can just tank this up and go for the next one. I can rotate bot. Get another ring heap. Where is the sword? The sword is missing. I could have went for it actually. I'm just getting pretty fed. This game is over. GG. This is over.